Hi, I'm Indiana Shaputra, and I'm a freshman attending the Colorado School of Mines. Something I want you to know about me is that I'm not afraid to put myself outside of my comfort zone and trying new things. An example being is that when I was younger, I had a speech impediment that hindered my ability to speak normally. And even though I did get surgery to treat that, it affected my self-confidence a great deal in talking to other people, and basically my self-esteem just plummeted throughout elementary and middle school. However, come around high school, I didn't want this to define who I was. So I decided to take and join up a bunch of extracurricular activities, take up leadership roles, and even perform in the marching band. And through that, I became more comfortable in my own skin, as well as became more confident in speaking to other people. Thank you.